The ocean is vast and teeming with life, some of which is hardly known to us. In this documentary, we will explore the fascinating world of sea slugs, also known as nudibranchs. These bizarre creatures have caught the imagination of marine enthusiasts, and for a good reason. Sea slugs have a unique body structure, unlike any other marine creature. They are soft and fragile body is adorned with an array of vibrant colors and intricate patterns, making them a beautiful sight to behold. These colors serve a variety of purposes, including camouflage, warning predators of their toxicity, or attracting a mate. Sea slugs have a fascinating reproductive circle. Most sea slugs are hermaphrodites, meaning they have both male and female reproductive organs. When two sea slugs mate, they exchange sperm. And both can lay eggs. Thank you. Another unique trait of sea slugs is their ability to swim. Using a muscle that runs along their body, some sea slugs can swim just like a fish. This swimming ability helps them to move away from predators or search for food. Speaking of food, sea slugs have a diverse diet that depends on their species and habitat. Some sea slugs feed on algae, while others eat coral or other small invertebrates. Some even steal the stinging cells from coral or jellyfish to use as their own defense mechanism. While sea slugs are fascinating animals, they are also delicate creatures that need our protection. Pollution, overfishing, and climate change are all threats to their survival. We must work to ensure that these beautiful creatures can continue to thrive in the ocean for generations and generations to come.